Today, we're going to go out to a really secret spot that only the locals know, and it's a special place that's close to my heart and to a couple of friends of mine that we come out here after a good day's mining. I haven't been there for many years, so I want to take you out and show you a real bush experience. You're going to enjoy this one. Bit of a secret about where we're going. This little trickle of water that's out in the middle of nowhere dries a bone that hasn't been rained for quite a few months, and this is what we're going to see, the source of this. Let's have a look. But just behind this is one of the bush's best kept secrets. Instead of having to drive all the way into town, which is about 40 kilometers on dirt road, to have a bath at the bull baths, we have our own little private one out here in the middle of nowhere. Come and check it out. Here is our outback bush bull bath. There's a bore over there that's been drilled down 1 kilometer to the hot artesian basin, and all you need is a plug, but somebody's taken the plug, so we have to fill it with a plastic bag to plug hole, and now we can turn it on. Here we go, and that, my friend, is very, very hot water. You're gonna have to wait a fair while for this bath to fill, but also a fair while for this bath to cool, because the water's so hot you can't just get in it straight away. So let's watch it for a while, find some kangaroos, see if we can see some yabbies in the dam, and we'll get in and we'll have a nice hot bath very soon.
Whoa. Whoa. It's like not too hot today.
It's like 3 degrees in the air. And it's like 35, 40 degrees in the water or something like that. So damn warm. Oh, that is really nice. Come out in the middle of the bush and be cold. And to get into this, it's like heaven on a stick. And you've got a beautiful bushland view. The kangaroos jumping through the bush. Desertscape of trees and dust.
This is just one of Lightning Ridge's little secrets.
That was the best experience in the middle of the bush.